I'm saying stop playing, girl, you out of line. Couldn't erase these feelings even if I try. You stay on my mind.
Hey, y'all. What should I start off with? Well, as I can see by the title, we're going to be doing a Q&A. And on my Instagram, if you subscribe to my, not subscribe, but follow my Instagram, you would know that I was supposed to be doing a hot seat video with my sister, but we replanned it. We didn't even replan it. I still haven't seen my sister ever since I got back home. And yeah, so I don't know when that's gonna drop, and I need a video to drop before school. Plus, I'm also doing a Get Ready With Me, so that's probably gonna drop the day. Probably the day or the night of the first day of school. So that's what we're finna get to. Let's now it is. Anyways, so let's go on Snapchat to my first questions. Okay, so first question is, what's your body count? Zero. I'm a good kid. I don't do stuff like that. Like, I don't see how people think it's normal to freak and stuff at 12 and younger. 13 and up. But I mean, that's y'all body. Y'all do y'all. Having something stuck inside me isn't the move, though. But yeah, that's all I got to say. And then, yeah, so next question. And that's, why did you want to make a YouTube channel? That's why I think these motherfuckers. But, why? To put myself out there, definitely. Because, you know, people see me as quiet, emotional, and antisocial. And I want to stay antisocial, to be honest, but, like, I want to put myself out there and, like, you know, just see and experience new things and let people know the real me and, like, who I am. So, yeah, that's why I wanted to make this YouTube channel. And plus, I just wanted to experience new things and have fun and grow, like, succeed. So, ho, heck yeah. Anyways, so next question is, damn, that's the same question. That's going to be my last question. What's something you didn't tell your ex? Anyways, what's something I ain't tell my ex? Don't try to get me caught up. The only thing, I don't lie in relationships unless it's something about my mama calling me because I didn't want to be on the phone or something near that. But with my least favorite, no, it wasn't my least favorite ex. It was my second favorite ex. I didn't tell him I cheated on him, but he cheated on me, and I had to get my get back because a win is a win, right? But hey, he'll be okay. We don't date, so. Anyways, fuck boy. Freak every boy in this universe. I'm just playing. Because I love my man. That's not my man. Anyways, next question. Who is your celebrity crush? Duke Dennis. He is so fine. Like, ugh. That's my man. That is not y'all man. Like. Anyways. But yeah, Duke Dennis is so fine. And young boy. And not a wig. He's so fine. Like, am I single or am I taken? Okay, my bad, y'all. But am I single or am I taken? I'm single. Next.
You're interrupting me. I'm trying to make a video. You're interrupting me. Yes, you are. You can post that again. Depends.
Okay, bye. All right. Anyways, Instagram we go. Is you and Xavier still together? Me and Xavier never dated, baby. Sorry to say. Come on. Me and Xavier never dated, like, never. We talk, but we never dated. I don't know why I said that. And then the next question is about his brother. Do you like Xavier? Zaquavian. Necessarily, as in a friend, best friend shit type way, yes. But getting in a relationship again and liking him that type of way, no. Don't get me wrong. I got a whole lot of love for that boy. Like, we really close. I talk to him on a daily basis. Like, me not talking to him for a whole day is weird to me now. But yeah. No, I don't like him in a relationship type of way, but in best friend type of way, hell yeah. If it was crew versus crew, who you picking to be in your crew? So, as in girls, I see it as Veya, Nundi, Veya, if Nundi, Nevaeh, C. And, okay, so Nevaeh F, Nundi, Nevaeh C, Jakiya, Leah Kalea, my sister Rashaya, Demaria, yeah, that's it. Cause I would be seeing a fight in a girl group. But if they bring boys in this bitch, we'll just have probably Jakaden, Brayon, Zymir, Lamari. And yeah, because that's the only boys I really talk to. Yep, because I haven't seen nobody else fight. Surprisingly. But yeah, that would be who I'm picking, crew versus crew. And my crew would eat the B words up because better than my friend group. Nobody. Anyways, what you want to do in life? What you want to be in life? A criminal defense lawyer. Yeah. I feel like I'm into creepy criminal stuff. And that's all I want to do. Like, I'm nosy. Yo, my forehead look big. I like to discover shit. Find out more stuff. So, especially about cases, because, you know, police be real stupid nowadays. Like, B-word. You'll see a freaking footprint on you. Scan a footprint to see what those two mother. And then, you got the mother right in your face. Think, you got to have a big brain to be a police officer or a lawyer. Anyways, who my favorite person? Jakiya and Nevaeh, as in girls. Because Jakiya, she really like my therapist. We not close, but we somewhat close. And she really helped me out a lot. And Nevaeh, she do the same thing, but I think Nevaeh knows more about my personal life than Jakiya do. And Jakiya, like, me and Nevaeh vent to each other more. And Jakiya mostly helped me get through stuff that I need to get through. That I need help getting through. Okay, so next question is, who your crush? I'm falling for this one boy, and I got my eyes on him, because, yeah, he real cute, and I don't blame myself, but names, I can't say no names, and we're finna ask a few YouTube-related questions. I already asked why did we start this channel. What are some funny things you're looking to bring to YouTube? I don't know. Myself. I like to be myself. I experience a whole lot of new things. Ooh! Maybe we could try some recipes, y'all. For from me. What are you most excited about for this channel? Probably, what am I, putting myself out there. Yeah, most definitely put myself out there. What would be the hardest challenge to overcome in this channel? Most likely trying to put myself out there and get up. Because, you know, not many people like to watch kids do their own thing. But, like, the battery. But, like, me being a kid, I don't know, I just feel like that would go some type of way. But, yeah, that's just me, though. That's just me. But, yeah, so I think that was the end of the questions because, honestly, I don't feel like looking for more. And I open messages on accident, so it's kind of all over the place. But, yeah, hope y'all like this video, and I'll see y'all in the next. Peace.